What's going on, guys? Kevin Joseph here. I'm going to be showing you a testimonial from one of my boys, one of my old clients I've worked with. He's going to show you and tell you really how I helped him really automate his business. And so that's the things I'm going to be teaching you guys about as well, too. So after you get done watching the video, go ahead and click the link below. Watch the training, schedule an appointment with me. We can get to a strategy session about your business, and we start making you some monies, man. All right.
When I originally reached out to Kevin, I was running a social media marketing agency with a partner, and we had gotten a couple clients, a massive car dealership here in Scottsdale. I live in Phoenix, Arizona right now, and a blind repair shop. Both did very, very well, lots of fucking revenue. Big opportunity, but the only thing was, we didn't really know how to run Facebook ads properly. We thought we could, we tried it, we fucking bombed, and we realized we needed to get somebody who knew what the hell they were doing to come help us and really take care of that part that we were lacking. Like, we were fine pitching, we were fine selling, that was all great, but delivering on the Facebook ads, the goods that were gonna get our clients results, that's what we needed. And Kevin came through. I asked him to help out with the car dealership. He installed pixels. He fucking ran ads. He fucking killed it. All the things that we didn't know how to do and we were completely lost and clueless on, he took care of. It was fast. It was efficient. There was no problem. I just told him exactly what I needed, and then he had it done. There wasn't really a whole lot of need to clarify anything. Like, he got it. He got the gist of it, of what I was saying. He's smart. He's pretty capable. And we've collaborated, like, after, you know, hiring him to help us with our business at the time, and we've, like, done podcasts together. He's a fucking awesome guy. Like, I like him outside of, you know, him doing his job, and I like to think he's my friend now. You know, he's a cool dude, gets the job done. I'm kind of repeating the same shit over and over again now, but listen, if you need somebody to do Facebook ads, if you need someone to do your marketing, Kevin's the guy to do it. I trust him, I vouch for him. Not many people I would do that for, and I hold him in high regards. So